Okay, what Bernard's holding is a fast food you can buy here for only 5 Egyptian pounds, and it's the cheapest food you can ever buy. It's a combination of rice and some noodles and a lot of chili sauce. Yes, that's the cheapest and the best food you can buy here. And that's what we're looking for. Anything that's cheap but tastes good. Bernard likes it.